This fall, Mr. Saunders, who spent quite a bit of time living in various parts of Asia, actually, and he and I taught them this little song about fireflies in Japanese. It's called Hotaru Koi. Okay, you guys ready?